afternoon sunshine has replaced the early morning torrential rain here at White Hart Lane for the Tottenham versus Leicester City game, a game between two of the best footballing teams in the first division. Tottenham Hotspur playing both in white shirts, one away from home last week, and they've chosen the same side this week. Internationals from all four home countries meant to watch numbers 8 and 9, Greaves and Gilzean. They're great goal scorers, and number 5, Mike England, and number 11, Cliff Jones, the Welsh international. Tottenham have internationals from all four home countries, so too do Leicester City. They have five internationals to Tottenham's 9, and we have to congratulate number 9, Derek Dugan, the Irish international, who became the father of his second son this week. And so, both teams in great goal-scoring form, and a good crowd all ready for what should be a fine match of the day between Tottenham Hotspur and Leicester City. The referee is Mr. Norman Burton-Shaw of Norfolk, who's now on England's FIFA list. Tottenham Hotspur kick off, and the ground very, very soft indeed. It's going to cut up rather badly, I think. Number 8 is Greaves. Now we'll notice that both these teams base their good attacking start on very strong defences. A lot of people mistake for defensive football is the teams that have strong defences and break quickly, as these two do. There's Banks, the World Cup goalkeeper for England. Now Roberts. Ball. There's no carry at all on this very soft ground. McCart. Greaves and Schoberg there with him. Gibson, the schemer of the Leicester team, to Stringfellow. Sinclair, Scottish international, he's one of 14 internationals on the park this afternoon. And here comes Dugan, the great favourite of the Leicester fans. Corner kick. Going across to take it, number 10, Gibson. Gibson, Scottish international. Watch for the head of number 9, Dugan, coming up for this one. Stringfellow there first. Dugan just appeals for a corner. There's Dugan, and the decision is a goal kick. Near the byline. For Roberts. 5 minutes gone, no score. Roberts to Stringfellow. Now Mackay showing commendable stillness and footballing skill. Jones. Offside, Robertson offside. The whistle's gone. Free kick to Leicester. Roberts. Beautiful ball. Strength fellow Sinclair is in an offside position. He's now come back. Away goes Robertson. Oh, two Spurs forwards offside. Robertson's got to go it alone. Splendid effort by Robertson. Jimmy Robertson, a fine effort. Now, number nine, Dugan. Norman to Stringfellow. Already, this game beginning to buzz and look promising. To Robertson, he's got Gilzean up with him. Gilzean offside. Robertson already making his mark as one of the most determined raiders in the Tottenham setup. And the fans certainly warming to him. Dugan to Gibson. Well, skillful football, difficult under these conditions, but both teams doing their best. Gilzean, spray one to Venables. Robertson on the right. That was a nasty one, a brilliant effort by Robertson. Minutes gone, no score. No goals, but lots of good football. Lots of the sort of stuff the crowd loves. Five. Schubert. And it's Stringfellow now Norman. Fellow comes away for Leicester. Gibson. And no, not a corner. Brilliant save by Mike England. Did well to turn so quickly. Sounds like the World Cup again with the crowd chanting England, England. Good attacking play, but they haven't seen one real shot at goal, proving how good the defences are. Well, what about Robertson? Oh, that one nearly upset Banks. That was the first one on the target from Jimmy Robertson. Reeves Robertson. Robertson having a fair old afternoon of it. Certainly no grumbles about the size of the crowd, so near to Christmas and on a day when it poured with rain all morning. England again caught. Darling, Dugan pushing him in the back. He's still having a fair old duel. Dugan and England. England knows if Dugan gets half a chance, Tottenham can be one down. Roberts with the free kick. Beale deserved that pat on the back from Dave Mackay. Throw to Leicester. Corner. Certainly, rest of the team forcing the corners. As usual, Gibson, the man taking the corner. Gibson, number 10. And across. Well, who saved that? Your bet's as good as mine. The old firm of Jennings come. Jennings come knows. With Jennings, the Irish international goalkeeper. Gibson. Rodriguez. What a fine shot from Peter Rodriguez. That's Peter Rodriguez, Welsh international, who scored the first goal the last time we had Leicester City on Match of the Day. Gibson. Venables to Mackay. Now Gilsey. And a corner given away by Schoberg. Number 7, Robertson, to take the corner. England. Watch closely, you could see the water spurting up from the players' boots as they run. And then Reeves. Must be cursing that ball the first time it's really bounced. And Murray and Dugan exchanging bounces. The crowd chanting off, off, off for an offence which wasn't serious enough to get a free kick. There's Morgan. Might have been difficult under these conditions for players to stop and turn and arms and legs go flying around. That's why so many free kicks are given away. Venables with the free kick for Tottenham. England's gone up into the penalty area. Jones, that goes in, and there's Green. And there's Schoberg. Welcome relief for Leicester. Reeves, number 8. McCart, reveling in these conditions. Venables and unknown. Venables again. After it, Rodriguez there, up to Gibson. Sinclair. Rodriguez on the right. And Dugan. Oh, if only it had another couple of inches. Gibson, Dugan. A few Tottenham hearts would have fluttered at that. Robertson. Jones. Venables. Greaves has got it. Schoberg there with cross. Goodness, this is exciting stuff. Conditions like this with a player like Dugan around. Here's Roberts. Strengthener. From half time of a rip roaring first half, no score. I wonder whether the players will be able to keep this pace up with this heavy going. Guilty. Robertson. Greaves. Greaves not all that lethal in the air. Stringfellow not very far away when all eyes were on Dugan. The Stringfellow running towards us. Number 11, Stringfellow. Robertson, and that's the corner to Tottenham. And trotting across to take the corner is Greaves. Well, the chair Greaves at Tottenham, even when he's shaping to take corners. Beal, a beautiful one. Greaves, and oh! And Vance a feeling he was fouled, but Greaves has scored.
Now the move started with this corner kick by Greaves for Tottenham, but notice it's not the long one high into the penalty area. Just watch Greaves push this ball very carefully. He's pushed it because he's seen Beal, the number two, running forward. Here's Beal, and suddenly he's being covered. Now, but watch Gilzean right in the middle of the picture, moving behind Schoberg. There he is, moving for it now as Gordon Banks goes up. That's where Banks feels that he was fouled. Now, Roberts lunging that one away, but here's Greaves on the scene. Now, watch this left foot shot, perfectly placed. Nobody's got a chance with a shot like that.
And sorry about those banners, but the fans will wave them. Something it needed to set it blazing personally. That's a goal. Good tackle by Rodriguez, who knows all about Jones's speed, their colleagues in the Welsh international team. And Mackay, and still getting it from the corner, yes, over the line, surely, yes, the corner.
For this second goal began right at the top of the penalty area after Dugan had almost scored for Leicester. This one pushed down the line and it's to Gilzean, and notice how Leicester now retreat towards their own goal, making no attempt to challenge in midfield. And watch this man right in the middle now, Rodriguez, moving at tremendous speed to cover behind number six, Cross. It's the ground that Rodriguez makes as Gilzean shakes to centre. Rodriguez has got to move into this to try and give away a corner, but he's misjudged the flight, and Banks, no goalkeeper in the world would have had a chance with that one. It was a tremendous header, but unfortunately for Rodriguez, into the wrong net. But he was only inches away from saving a goal, and he gives the goal away. No wonder Peter Rodriguez looks such a sad figure in the mark.
41 minutes gone. Tottenham. Gilzean. Jones. Green. Gilzean. Offside. Offside. No go. No go. Greaves. Greaves was the man offside. The man who was offside, Gilzean, put the bit offside, the ball came back to him. Greaves was when he made the first shot. Almost half-time now. Sparkling first half. Tottenham playing really well. Jones. Robertson. Again. Greaves offside. A minute from half time. Can't be any injury time. We haven't seen the sight of either trainer yet. Thank you. booked for that. Mackay will get booked. Again, and it's a free kick to Tottenham. Mackay, having been booked for going at Roberts after Roberts had collided with a Leicester player after the original foul had been committed, and Jones is going off. I don't know whether Jones has been sent off or he's gone off injured, but Jones has gone off. Kai with the free kick. And the whistle goes for half-time. And the whistle has gone for half-time. And Jones has been led off with that score. And it's impossible to tell whether he's been sent off or he's gone off injured. Anyway, Tottenham deservedly in the lead. And rather a sad ending to what has been a brilliant first half. Jones not sent off, injured. There's the substitute, number 12, Lowe, as Leicester kick off. Two down in the second half. And apologies to Cliff Jones for thinking he'd been sent off. But Lowe now the substitute, number 12. Reeves, there's Reeves, really hit that one, didn't he? Leicester have a real uphill fight in the second half. The stamina is going to tell, and two down and stop them playing really well. Now, Norman. Norman. Kai like a rock. Guilty. Back to Lowe. And here comes Venables. Handball, yes, gets Roberts. Now, three is going to have a crack with this one. Mackay. That's the way to take them. While the defenders are arguing about the defensive wall, let's take it quickly. Storm Leicester threw at them. comes Mulder. Venables. Tottenham have got so many free men at the moment. Cross. Cross finding Sinclair. A good bit of running by Rodriguez. Turn from Moe. Robertson. Ah, the ball's going to be demanding. Brilliantly kept in. That is at the odds were hugely against him. Cross to Sinclair. And here comes Gibson. Great tackle by Nose. Gibson with the corner for Leicester. To Rodriguez. Attempt by Roberts, number four. Out of play, the linesman flagging. Leicester, if anything, being a wee bit too hurried now. They know that the chips are stacked against them. Tottenham, on the other hand, could play this beautiful, relaxed football. Of course, at the advantage of a two-goal lead, and Robertson. Up comes Cross. Leicester behind, we're seeing Cross moving up into attack much more than he normally does. Strength fellow. Up at point of dribbling the ball into the heart of this tightly packed defence. Guilty. Reeves to Robertson. 20 minutes gone. 2-0, Tottenham in the lead. The wind's getting up a bit, I think. Lowe was foxed by the ball swirling in the wind that time. Banks. England been majestic this afternoon. There's Mackay. I think Tottenham know they dared ease up in this match because Leicester have got the talent to snatch a couple of goals if they're given anything like a half chance. Tottenham showing the sparkling sort of football that isn't going to give Leicester a chance. England, Longfellow. Back to Norman. Gibson. Yes. Gibson. Oh, a great save by Jennings, and even Gibson sportingly applauds. There's Gibson. A beautiful move between him and Nish. Beautiful header and a glorious save. Schubert. Here comes Leicester again. Remarkable. Now they can keep going. Roberts. Stringfellow. Now Schubert. Oh, full marks to Leicester for keeping the pressure on Tottenham in his closing minutes. Many other teams would have given up the first long ago. Now Robertson, a chance for a breakaway. This was always on, with Leicester throwing everything into attack. Good goalkeeping by Banks. And I wonder what Jimmy Robertson's saying to himself. Good bit of running then, up the ball, almost caught everyone by surprise. So Tottenham lead 2-0, just under 5 minutes left. That Leicester still playing is good football. He's trying to curl it away from Jennings. He's low. Well, it's beginning to look like two very valuable points for Tottenham Hotspur. 2 points which will put them level on points with Leicester. 24 points. Sinclair taking on Mullery. A corner. Jackie Sinclair, Scottish international. There's Rodriguez. About a couple of minutes left. 2-0, Tottenham lead. Go commit himself like that. Boom. Roberts. And finally, knows that. The five. And away squirms Greaves. Get up, Jim. Sucked down by that quicksand that there is in the middle of the pitch. Here's Robertson. And the free kick, the foul on Gibson. Dying seconds. Both teams still playing football. No marks to both of them. Now here's Roberts. 9:15 to Leicester. And Leicester deserve full marks for keeping away at this task. But Tottenham have had a brilliant afternoon, no doubt about that. Sinclair with the corner for Leicester. There again, Nish having to take it quickly. Side players congratulate each other on how they deserve those congratulations. A fine win by Tottenham.
Yes, a fine win for Tottenham. And on this form, I still think that both Spurs and Leicester will be fighting it out for the championship with one or two other clubs before the end of the season. Our apologies once again to Cliff Jones for thinking that he might have been sent off just before half-time. Actually, he was taken off to hospital to have his shoulder seen to. He's dislocated it, and he'll be out of the game for about 4 weeks. Now, Tottenham Hotspur climb from 8th to 7th position by winning today, but of the top clubs, only Stoke City managed to win, and they move from 5th to 4th. And Chelsea, still unbeaten away from home, and they were only robbed of a victory today at Newcastle for the fact that Newcastle United scored right in the very last minute. And a good draw for Manchester United without Dennis Law and Nobby Starr. Well, that's today's news. Next week we'll have another top league match for you. Match of the day. We hope it's as good as this week's, and I hope you'll join us then. Until then, good night.